Jed here to show you how to use the dialable shortcut *911 to test emergency service call notifications from your phone as a go-to customer. These notifications email specified personnel immediately after any line dials emergency services like 911. Just like you test your smoke detectors before a fire, you should test your emergency notifications before an incident. Go-to customers can use the star codes with their desktop phones, the mobile app, or the desktop app. With that in mind, it is not recommended that you use the star code with the mobile app, since you might experience different results depending on override rules with different cell phone carriers. Dial *911.
Thank you.
Now verify that your emergency contacts have been notified. Once they have been, you'll know things are working correctly. This is the email account for one of the users. As you can see from this message here, they received the notification successfully. If they did not receive a notification, contact your system administrator. They may want to check the emergency services setting in GoToAdmin. That's all there is to using the *911 code to test emergency service call notifications. Be sure to check out the description of this video to find additional links to other dialable shortcuts.